Good evening, and welcome to the WMMS 10th anniversary concert. I'm Kid Leo, and I have the duty and the pleasure of welcoming, ladies and gentlemen, the main event. Round for round, pound for pound, there ain't no finer band around. Bruce Springsteen and the E Street Band!
Some lights. Leo, he must have memorized that at home.
I know you did. Cleveland, how you doing?
Are you ready to shake them summertime blues?
What I find out, what I
Civil Defense Network tonight. Don't touch your dial, this is not a test!
Shirt. Me and Crazy Janie We're making love in the dirt, singing our birthday song. When Janie said, "Hey, little brother, don't you think it's time that we go?" We closed our eyes and said goodbye to Gypsy Angel Row. Felt just right.
Cincinnati, and it's for anybody who ever drove through the darkness on the edge of town.
Someday, let's just cut it loose.
lost my money and I lost my way, and things don't seem to matter much to me now. Tonight I'll be on that hill, 'cause I can't stop. I'll be on that hill with everything I got. Lives on the line where dreams are finally lost. I'll be there on time and I'll pay that cost. The water things that can only be found in the darkness on the edge of.
For Scott and the guys from Book Park. There you go. Two guys last night, driving around all night trying to find me. But, all right, Dana, give me that. This is, I grew up in a small town and I remember. I used to see my old man twice a day. I used to see him once at night when I came in. He'd be sitting in the kitchen in the dark, smoking a cigarette, drinking a six-pack of beer. And then in the morning, my bedroom was out over the backyard, and I could always hear him at 6 o'clock popping the hood to one of those $100 junk cars he used to buy, laying on the cold ground trying to get it started to go to work. And he worked in a factory, and his father did. I wrote this song for him. Well, early in the morning, factory whistle blows. Man rises from bed and puts on his clothes. Man takes his lunch, walks out in the morning light. It's the working, just the working life. Through the mansions of tears, through the mansions of pain, see my daddy walking through them factory gates in the rain. Factory takes his hearing, factory gives him life. The working, just the working life. Somebody's gonna get her tonight. It's the working, just the working life. It's the working.
to that one. This is called Promised Land.
Tonight.
big man on the saxophone. Steve Van Zandt on the guitar.
One kiss, we'll get this thing through. A kiss to seal our fate. Oh,
Big Man on the saxophone. And Max Weinberg on the drums. Price of fame, I tell you, $1.99. Back in Asbury Park, there's these two roses, Kingsley Avenue and Ocean Avenue, and they form sort of an oval. On Friday nights, it burned about half a gas in the United States in between stoplights down there. But outside of town, there's this little fire road. That's where they go racing in the street. A 69 Chevy with a 396 Juliet and a Hearst on the floor. She's waiting tonight down in the parking lot outside the 7-Eleven store. Me and my partner's son have built her straight out of scratch, and he rides with me from town to town. We only run for the money, got no strings attached. We shut 'em up and then we shut 'em down. Tonight, the strip's just right. I wanna blow 'em off of my first tee. The summer's here and the time is right. We're going racing.
Washing and go racing in the street.
in a Camaro with this dude from LA. Well, I blew that Camaro off my back and drove that little girl away. But now there's wrinkles round my baby's eyes, and she cries herself to sleep at night. And when I come home, the house is dark. She says, baby, you make it all right. Well, she just sits on the porch of her daddy's house. Now all her pretty dreams been torn. She stares off alone into the night with the eyes of one who waits for just being born. For all the shut-down strangers and hot-rod angels rumbling through this promised land, tonight my baby and me, we're gonna ride to the sea and wash these sins off our hands. Tonight, tonight, the highway's bright. Out of our way, buddy, you best keep, 'cause summer's here and the time is right. We're going racing in the street.
Salt Lake City, Utah, and we bought this used Ford, drove it down to Reno, and we were out on the desert someplace, and just off the road there was this house that this Indian had, that sculptured from stuff that he'd scavenged all off the desert. And out in front he had a big sign, had a big picture of Geronimo. It said landlord over top of it. And then it had the big white sign that said, "This is a land of peace, love, justice, and no mercy." Pointed down this dirt road and said Thunder Road.
Mary's dress waves like a vision. She dances across the porch as the radio plays. World is singing for the lonely. Hey, that's me, and I want you only. Don't turn me home again. I just can't face myself alone again. Well, don't you run back inside. You know just what I'm here for. So you're scared and you're thinking that maybe we ain't that young anymore. Well, show a little faith, there's magic in the night. You ain't a beauty, but hey, you're alright. Well, that's alright with mine. Rise from these streets. Well, now I ain't no hero, that's understood. Rangers had a homecoming. Hit hard on the lady last night. And a magic rat drove a sleep machine over the Jersey state line. Barefoot girl sitting on the hood of a Dodge, drinking warm beer in a soft summer rain. Rap Bulls Town rolls up his pants. Together they take a stab at romance and disappear down Flamingo Lane. Well, a maximum lawman run down Flamingo, chasing a wreck and a barefoot girl. The kids around there live just like shadows, always silent, holding hands. And from the churches to the jails, tonight there is silence in the world. Yes, we take our stand down in jungle. We'll be right back. beneath the city to hearts beat. Soul engines running through a night so tender. In a bedroom locked in whispers of some refusal in their surrender. In the tunnels of town, the rats on dream guns are down. As shots echo down the hallways in the night. Nobody's watching when the ambulance pulls away. Oh, when the girl shuts up that bedroom light. Outside the streets are on fire in a real death waltz. Between what's flesh and what's fantasy. And man, the poets down here don't write nothing. They just stand back and let it all play. In the quick of the night, they reach for their moment, try to make it out of stand. But they wind up wounded, not even dead. Tonight, in jungle life.
Stan Federici on the old E Street Band. We're gonna take a 15-minute break and we're gonna be right back. 15 or 20 minutes and we'll be right back to do another set.
This was a song was on Robert Gordon's second album. Voice Call Fire.
I'm driving in my car, I turn on the radio. I'm pulling you close, you just say no. You say you don't like it, but girl, I know you're alive. 'Cause when we kiss,
beginning of last summer, and I was gonna be on Darkness, but it didn't make it. And it's this song, no, it's a song that, like, during the early 60s, there was this kind of music, not widely known, but it was called fraternity rock. Now, you don't know what that is, right? Fraternity rock, that was like Louie Louie, that was like Farmer John by the Premiers. That was a song by the Swingin' Medallions called Double Shot of My Baby's Love. That was no hits up here, right? It's like, anyway, the big thing that these records had, you see, to offer was that on it, the audience was at least twice as loud as the band, you see? It was like, I think you got the idea. So, when Clarence holds up the applause signs, no, I mean when you feel it, when it moves you, it's like, the idea is, it's called Sherry Darling, should have been a single, it should have been released in the summertime, so what we need a lot of party noises to start the song. There we go. Cleveland Boys, a little party noise. All right. Vomiting in your girl's purse was allowed during that last number.
Love! Tonight.
I wrote this song in 1971, I think. Boy. It was, I remember I was 12 years old. One. And I was going to this Catholic school, and I got sent home for pissing in my desk. Obviously, a popular pastime, right? And the sisters told my mother that I needed psychiatric attention. And so my mother, the only people that were more scared of the nuns than the kids was the parents, you know? Like I remember my old man and my old lady, they were terrified of them sisters. So downtown they take me to this dock. And I'm sitting down there on the couch. And he says, son, how did you get this way? And I thought about it, and I said, Doc, I'm glad you asked. Because up till now, I've kept it a secret. But the fact was, I was a teenage werewolf. I said, Doc, I was standing out on the street. I remember it was midnight. I looked up. It was a full moon. Felt this hair growing all over my face. Felt my fingers get longer and my nails pop out. And a guitar pop out on my left side. My pants got tighter, my hair got longer. And a man with a cigar come up and stung me on the ass. And all of a sudden, in one moment, I looked up and there was this light. And for just one second, I stood stone-like at midnight, suspended my masquerade. I combed my hair, that was just right, and commanded the night brigade. Yeah! I was over the plain and crossed by a ring. I walked on a crooked crutch. Well, I stood alone to a fallout song. Came out with my soul untouched. Yeah, in the cloud and wrath of the crowd. When they set you down, I stood up. Proof of my mask. My sails were set wang to wang. Well, I had a jukebox graduate for a first mate. She couldn't sail, but she sure could sight. Well, I pushed B-52 by the winter blues. When my gear set stubborn on steel, I broke all the rules, straight my old high school. Never once gave God to man. Hit in the cloud and ran to the crowd. When they said come down, you are.
I remember it was years later. I grew up. I came home from high school one day. The old man sitting at the kitchen table with the old lady. And they're looking pretty serious.
I said, son, sit down, please.
So I knew I was in trouble as they called me son. The other stuff they used to call me can't say over the radio. But, so, anyway, I sit down. And my mother, she does the talking. She's Italian, right? She says, it's time we decided, me and your father, we decided you gotta stop fooling around with yourself. How'd they know what I was doing in my room at night? They said, you gotta get serious. It's like, they said, it's time that you put that guitar down. That thing's okay for a hobby, but you're never gonna get any place with that. And my father said, you should be a lawyer because lawyers, they own the world. And my mother, she said, you should be an author. You should write books. So, but we decided this is too big a decision. What you gotta do, you gotta go over to the rectory. You gotta talk to Father Ray about your vocation. We set up an appointment, you gotta go over there in an hour. Because that was the thing I used to have to do in those days. So I go over to the rectory. Oh, before I went over there, my father says, now when you go talk to the priest, you tell him you wanna be a lawyer. You tell him you wanna be an author. But don't you tell him nothing about that goddamn guitar. I said, okay, okay. I go over to the priest's house, I ring on the doorbell. Father Ray, this is Mr. Springsteen's son. I come to talk to you about my vocation. So it comes out, and we start walking around the church. And the priests in those days, they all had like the illusions of the bells of St. Mary. They seen that movie too many times or something. They're all doing Patrick O'Brien. Is that his name? Pat O'Brien imitations. And like, we talked for a while, and he says, listen, I decided that this decision is too big for me to make. What you gotta do, you gotta go direct to God. You gotta talk to God about this. Now you tell him you wanna be a lawyer. You tell him you wanna be an author. But don't tell him nothing about being what? An interior decorator? That's you? But don't you tell him nothing about that goddamn guitar. I said, okay, okay. So I figured I gotta go see God. Now all I had to go see him in was my mother's Rambler. It was all beat up, all smashed up, paint scraped off the side. So I drive over to Clarence's house. I said, Clarence, I got the word, I gotta go see God tonight. He said, but you can't go in that car. I said, what do you mean I can't go in? Because it's the only car I got. He says, nah, look at things. Things ugly as hell. It's like, you think he's gonna see you in that car? There's gonna be guys up there with Monte Carlos, Lincolns, Continentals. You think he's gonna notice you? So I said, okay, okay. So I went down to Earl Shy. At the time it was $39.95. I went by the other day, I seen an Earl since up to 10 bucks. But anyway, he does the car, midnight blue. I leave the windows down, he does the interior for free. If I had my brother in the back seat, he'd have done him free of charge too. Anyway, me and Clarence, we drive out to see God. Clarence says he knows where he is. So we get out there, and I don't see nothing but this dark hill next to this cemetery. I say, Clarence, are you sure he's up there? You sure it ain't the other guy? This is the right place? And while I'm up there, what? Ask him about the tape player that somebody stole out of your room. So I had these two big questions I had asked. My Clarence's tape player and what I'm gonna do with my life. So up the hill I go. And it's dark and it's scary and all these noises coming out of the woods. when I got to the top, I realized that the place was packed. There's people all over the place. I'm walking around, I bump into Kid Leo. Oh, Kid, what are you doing? He says, praying for more watts. I gotta blast this baby all the way to New Jersey. Crazy man up there. So I find myself a quiet place, I kneel down. I say, God, my father wants me to be a lawyer. My mother wants me to be an author. But I got this guitar, you see? And all of a sudden, heard this thunder. Seen this lightning coming out of the sky. It was real quiet for a while. And then I heard just three words. Let it rock! Took one long vacation in the stratosphere. You know it's really hard to hold your breath. I swear I lost everything I ever loved and feared. I was a cosmic kid. My feet, they finally took root in the earth. Got me a nice little place in the stars. I still have found the key to the universe. Built me a general park bar. Right here on the cloud and wrapped in the crowd. When they said, sit down, I said, ooh, going up. Yeah, 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 yeah. Going up. Cleveland boys! Next song for Joey and Jimmy, the Cleveland boys. These guys have been following me around for about 3 years. And get off my back, will you? This is for them because I love them so much. Roy. Terry became friends, trying in vain to breathe the fire we was born in. Catching lights from the outskirts, tying faith between our teeth. Sleeping in that old abandoned beach house, getting wasted in the heat. Hiding on the back streets, hiding on.
slow dancing in the dark on the beach at Stockton's Wharf, where desperate lovers park. We sat with the last of the Duke Street kids, huddled in our cars, waiting for the bells to ring. In the deep part of the night, set us loose from everything.
Just to buy us some shoes.
and to taste your tender charm. To have you hold me in your arms, baby, for just one kiss, in a look from your sad eyes. You had such lonely sad eyes. You had such lonely sad eyes. I remember how they cried all night long. Baby, how they cried all night long. I remember how they cried all night long. I remember how they cried. Oh, they cried. And me, I was your fool. I thought somehow that I could stop all of your crying. I thought I could stop, little girl, your crying. Thought I could stop, little girl, your cry. I thought I could stop, little girl, your cry. But I didn't know, only you knew, that baby'd been lying. Baby'd been lying. Little girl, you've been lying. You were so young, and you could tell such pretty lies. You were so young, and you could tell such pretty lies. But I can't cry for you anymore. Little girl, I can't cry for you anymore. I can't cry for you anymore. But now you're back. But baby, I'm back too. And I'm an elf. And I'm a saying some things about me, about you. And then, oh girl, you've got to stop. Baby, you've got to stop. Whoa, we've got to stop. Little girl, we've got to stop. Baby, we've got to stop.
Streets.
That's Roy Bittan on the piano.
understudy of Arthur Rubenstein, and the only member of the band with a high school diploma, Professor Roy Bittan.
Back on this, it will all seem fine. Right on. I was saying, I was mad.
can hear him and the rat was strumming. Hold tight, baby, don't you know I'm coming. Everybody say,
dislocated Easterners, folks from the Jersey Shore. I've been home in about 2 summers. This is 4th of July in Asbury Park. Are hailing over Little Eden tonight. Forcing the light into all them stoned out faces left stranded on this 4th of July. Down in town, the circuit's full with switchblade lovers, so fast, so shiny and sharp. Them wizards play down on Pinball Way, on the boardwalk way past dark. And the boys from the casino dance with their shirts open like Latin lovers along the shore, chasing all them silly New York girls. Sandy, the horizon rising behind us. They tramp the streets or get busted for trying to sleep on the beach all night. Them boys in their spiked high heels are saying their skins are so wet. And me, I just got tired of hanging in them dusty arcades and banging them pleasure machines, chasing the factory girls underneath the boardwalk where they all promise to unsnap their jeans. You know we got tilt a whirl way down on the South Beach drag. Well, I got on it last night and my shirt got caught. That Julie kept me spinning. Didn't think I'd ever get off her sandy. The aurora is rising behind us. The pier lights, a carnival light on the water. Running down the beach with my old boss's daughter. Some they said, but I have no boss. For us, spoke to them just last night. They said they won't set themselves on fire for us anymore. Every summer when the weather gets hot, they ride that crazy road down from heaven on their Harleys. They come and they go. You see them dressed like stars. Now the cheap little seashore bars. But now the cops, they don't let them in town anymore. And they finally busted Madame Marie for telling fortunes better than they do. This boardwalk life for me is through. You know you ought to quit this scene too. Oh.
Guys, for coming down, and I'd like to, you know, thank all the people that sent in all the cards, and there was a whole mess of them. And just want to let you know that it's appreciated. I'd like to thank Cleveland for supporting us, like it was one of the first towns when we came in. We got, when we first came here,
we got some respect.
It's thanks to the kid, WMM.
One, two!
Out on the streets of a runaway burger tree. At night we ride through mansions of glory in suicide machines. Spun for pages on Highway 9. Hope we feel rejected, stepping out over the line. Wow! Maybe this town lives upon something back. It's a death trap, it's a suicide rap. We gotta be out while we're young.
Thank you.
Take me now, baby, you're mine. Hold me close, try to understand. I worked all day out in the hot sun. Broke my back till the evening come.
Night.
you stand one more?
Are you sure? Oh, get rid of the echo.
My speaker's talking to me here.
What?
Everything's blowing up here. I'm gonna be like, Miami Steam!
All right, let's go. It's the first song I ever learned how to play on the guitar.
Let's go. got it. Thanks, you guys have been great.